I feel like we've been doing this forever.
8 years. That's how long I've been dealing with Daniel Bryan and his holier-than-thou ego.
My career in WWE began in 2010, which is when I officially joined NXT. And I guess it's important to explain that NXT was a little different back then.
This is WWE NXT, where 8 rookies are vying to be the next WWE superstar. Could it be Daniel Bryan?
Back then, NXT was divided into rookies and pros. And even though I had already been competing in Japan and all over the independent circuit for over 10 years, I was completely new to WWE and how everything worked here. And I wanted to learn. So I entered NXT as a rookie, and I was assigned a pro.
I was assigned to be Daniel Bryan's mentor. Of course I was a mentor, because by that point, I'd been in WWE for 5 years and was already a United States champion and a tag team champion, so I knew how to win. But I wasn't just a WWE superstar. I had come from the most popular reality show and was its biggest star, so I knew how to get ratings.
The Miz was so arrogant.
You are nothing in the WWE.
I have my work cut out for me being your pro.
You will respect me as your mentor.
Plus, he had the stigma of being a reality star.
The real world.
Back to New York.
I'm the Miz.
And the honest truth, and it's still true today, is that Miz thought he knew better than everyone else. So he would take whatever shortcut he could to get ahead, no matter who he offended. I mean, he just wants respect so badly, but he doesn't want to put in the hard work to earn it.
You always respect your veterans. You never talk back, you always listen. You're supposed to be a sponge. You'll get eaten alive without help.
I have a little pep talk for you. Where's your personality? Where's your charisma? Any one of these people could have done better than you in that obstacle course. You haven't proved anything to me. You haven't proved anything to the WWE Universe.
I'm your boss. I'm the one that makes you a star.
I was his ticket to the top. And all he needed to do was shut up and listen.
All Miz wanted to do was turn me into him. So of course, the whole rookie pro dynamic was just destined to fail.
Daniel, you have been eliminated from NXT.
0-10. He didn't win a single match. That's what happens when a rookie doesn't listen to a pro. The great Daniel Bryan never won a match. But for all his talk about how great of a wrestler he is, he just didn't have the talent.
Yep, I lost every match in NXT with Miz as my mentor. But you know what happened when I finally got out from underneath Miz's learning tree? I had a match with Miz on Raw, and I fought on my terms with my tools, and I fought my fight. And I won. My first victory in WWE, thanks to The Miz. And I realized something that night. I realized I didn't need The Miz. But maybe The Miz needed me.